Now, there are several big Israeli demands from this new Palestinian unity government. Here's a quick rundown of the top five demands. One is that Hamas, again, must disband its militia, the Al-Qassam Brigades, with tens of thousands of fighters. Also, the bodies of Israeli soldiers and citizens must be returned. The PA must assume full security control. Hamas must cut ties with Iran. And also, Gaza supplies and materials coming in must come from the PA only or from pre-approved international groups.